Work on the Wisconsin state budget takes a big step this week as the Joint Committee on Finance begins holding executive hearings on it. During this stage, the committee will debate, amend, and vote on each budget item individually. The process takes weeks, but when the committee's work is done, the Assembly and Senate will have a complete budget bill ready for a floor vote. The budget process began months ago with Governor Walker working with state agencies to craft a budget proposal, which he then delivered to the legislature back in February.
Improving the economy is my number one priority.
That's when the Joint Committee on Finance took over.
With that, I'm excited about getting going. This is a budget that has been proposed. It's now in our laps, and for the next few months, we're going to work at making it better. There is no such thing as a rubber stamp in this legislature, and we're going to do our due diligence, and we are take our responsibility seriously to make it better. So remember, that each and every one of us, that's our responsibility.
The biggest fights are expected to come over the expansion of the state school choice program. The governor wants to expand the program to districts throughout the state that contain failing schools. Democrats and even some Republicans fiercely oppose that plan.
There is a tension between public education and the voucher program.
The governor is also proposing a middle-class tax cut, which is already receiving jabs from the left. And he also wants to see some big changes to the state's entitlement programs, cracking down especially on childless adults who could work but choose not to.
My view of success is not by how many people are dependent on the government, but more importantly, by how many people are no longer dependent on the government. Not because we've kicked them out to the streets, no, but because instead we've empowered them to control their own destiny through a job in the private sector that means more freedom and more prosperity for them and all the rest of us in the state.
The budget process is expected to last into June. The next biennium begins on July 1st. For the McIver Institute, I'm Bill Osmolsky.